Alrighty. Just got the new Halo Reach Legendary Edition. This is gonna be a little unboxing. Oh yeah. The armor code. And my receipt for it. How much I paid. Anyway, to the box. Super big. That's ridiculously big. Let's slide this off. See if I can get this right here. Yeah, maybe not. Put it right there. Alright. Folds down. Nice. Then we gotta split the tape. With something I'm not ready for this whatsoever. Alright. Let's get this. See if we can do this with a finger. No. Can't. Get an old Xbox headset. God damn it. Alright, it's not. My nails for sure. Go get something real quick. Oh, scissors. Nice. Alrighty. Let's cut this right along. Side. Oh, look at that. Letter. Papers about the stuff, about all the figures and everything, and the weapons, and then the collector's edition of the game. Ooh, it's pretty big. That aside. Oh my god, that's big. Alright, let's see here. This is pretty cool. Not gonna lie. That's pretty cool. I like this. George, the man, the heavy gunner. Take this out just yet. Not just yet. I'm gonna wait for tomorrow to put the weapons on. But yeah. That was an unboxing of the Halo 3 Legendary. Not Halo 3. Reach Legendary. Alright. See ya.